right hands and declare your consent before God and His church.
I, Robert, take your hand and be my own. Promise to be sure to be good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, love you and honor all the days of my life.
I am taking you home to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life. When days are difficult, I will stay with you always.
I promise to love you for your greatest and hardest times, and to support you through all times, with respect and kindness. I promise to try always to protect you from hardship. I will calm you when you are anxious.
When days are wonderful, I will always celebrate with you.
I promise to support your creativity by celebrating your successes, loving and challenging your doubts, embracing your strengths. I promise to do my best to always bring you experience tomorrow.
When the worst happens, I will always give you hope.
I promise that I will always strive to be myself, even when that self is hard to reveal. I will always try to grow as a husband, a partner, and a friend, so that I may deserve the honor of a life.
As life twists and turns, I will always be with you.
Always.
You have declared your consent before the church. May the Lord in His goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with His blessings.